in chapel. With him is Frank Tyson.
Over pitch there. Busevko gets the scoring moving off the bat. Three runs to Bruce Edgar.
Now to Jeff Thomson.
It's a fine shot from John Wright. Very well placed and comfortable beating Rodney Hogg into the middle.
It was right in the slot for the left-hander because it gave him enough width outside the off stump to execute that favourite off-drive. Up goes the bat.
There's the bouncer. That's gone over the top of Rodney Marsh's head, well over the top in fact, and through to the boundary, hitting the sight board, which constitutes a boundary. That was a very fast delivery from Jeff Thomson.
Lawson to Bruce Edgar.
Just going wide of a couple of vessels,
John Wright takes strike now to Jeff Thomson.
Doesn't make any difference because the fines are kept through cover. Gentlemen, delivery. This is what little one on. Racing out to the boundary for four runs.
That's gone. There's a big deflection. Big deflection. Delivery.
I gave the impression that ball was angled in then. Cut away slightly off the wicket, or perhaps did not come in as much as Morrison expected. He was playing inside the line of the ball and as a result got the thick edge. The Australian flags wave as Morrison departs.
And, tremendous reaction from the crowd here for Richard Hadley, who last night was saying he was looking forward to all these Vincent Hedges World Series Cup matches. At peace with the crowd, but he is one. Secondly, he can occasionally get them in because of his attacking nature.
Hadley goes for the big hit and he gets hold of it. A big hit. One bounce, two bounces into the fence. Crowd who gave
Richardson to Webb.
Scamper through for the single. Hadley just there. If that had hit the stumps, it would have been very close. He was late putting his bat down.
Not only was he late putting his bat down, Bill, but he was very slow backing up. See, Jeff Thomson delivered the ball and Hadley practically in the crease. I think if Kim Hughes had hit the stumps, Hadley certainly would have been out. Would have been out by a yard or so. Rawson now to Lance Cairns.
Well, that's hit high and down the ground. Hooks is underneath it. This will be out.